Hi, folks. I'm Bob Schrupp, physical therapist.
Brad Heineck, physical therapist.
We are the most famous physical therapists on the internet.
In our opinion, of course.
That baby staring at us. It's kind of
creepy. Why?
According to science, these are the 7 keys to improve willpower, which can help you lose weight and also help you, you know, increase your motivation to exercise.
Sure. So this is one of those things science has looked at quite a bit. If you're, you know.
Oh yeah, it's been studied a lot by psychologists. In fact, I'm going to talk about a study in just a second. But before I do
Sure.
Welcome to our channel. If you haven't already, please take a time to subscribe to us. We provide videos on how to stay healthy, fit, pain-free. We upload every day. We also increase your willpower. Also, go over to the Facebook and like us, because Brad and I, as children, we're not liked. We got psychological issues, right?
Well, Bob, like I said, from the neck up, we're loaded.
Yeah. Or unloaded.
Yeah.
So there's a famous study that was done in the 60s by Walter Mischel. He took four-year-olds, and he wanted to test their willpower to some extent. Mm-hmm. So he said, I'm going to give you a choice. Either you get a marshmallow now, or you can get 2 in 15 minutes.
Sure.
So what was interesting after that, they tracked the person, the four-year-olds after that, to see what kind of life they basically had.
So there was one group that took it right away, the other group that could wait.
That's right. So the group that could wait actually had increased academic success, better health, less divorce. Mm-hmm. I mean, that whole ability to delay gratification is a really important thing, it turns out.
Sure.
So, and it's funny, I don't want to mention who my family, but I've got 8 sisters, and there was like one as a kid that could not delay it, gratification.
Your parents did the marshmallow test?
No, I didn't do it, but I could tell. I mean, I just knew, you know what I mean? Just from how she was, she'd get money and she'd spend it.
Yeah.
And yeah, it ended up being a problem as an adult.
Yeah, sure.
She gets into debt and stuff like that. So,
so
that's why I know you think you would take the marshmallow right away. I don't think you
would. Well, because if you wait, you get 2 of them. That would make me think.
Yeah, exactly. That. Especially only 15 minutes. So these are the 7, Brad. Let's start going through them, okay? And these are all, again, a lot of them based on scientific studies. First off, a lot of studies have shown that willpower is limited. I mean, you don't have an unlimited amount of it. So it's like a gas tank. You're using up the gas.
Yep.
So you want to keep that in mind. So for example, let's say it's the start of the year and you're making a pledge that you want to lose weight, stop smoking,
Start
exercising. Yeah, good one.
3 big ones there.
Yeah. Don't try all 3 at once. Right. I mean, you don't have that much, you know, bandwidth.
Right. I mean, there's a few people who may be able to do that, but generally,
those are the people that are already doing it because they got good willpower.
Right. You look, it's a recipe for a
disaster. You know. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You're just going to. So focus on one thing, spend all your energy on trying to improve that thing. And then, you know, once you kind of got that well in hand, then go on to something else. So, all right. Second one is that sleep will replenish your gas tank, basically. So you want to make sure you're getting enough sleep, because I think everybody knows this, right? I mean, as you start getting tired, your willpower goes down,
right? Sure.
So that's why a lot of people like to exercise in the morning.
Yep.
Because by the time you get home at night, you're already tired and, you know, you've had a bad day.
I don't need to do that. I'm tired, you know.
I had to do videos with Bob today.
Yeah.
Why you? So get plenty of sleep. I'm a napper, too. I take naps.
Oh, I think that's a great, wonderful idea.
So I get home and then I kind of gets my second burst then.
Sure.
So.
Yep.
All right, number 3, they have found that willpower is contagious. So you really, that's where they talk about having workout buddies and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the day you don't feel like working out, your friend's going, we're working out.
Yep, so get yourself some good, positive people around.
Yeah, you want, and that's truly true, isn't it, Brad? You want to surround yourself with people that are living the kind of life that you want to live.
Right.
I mean, if you're living around a naysayer, you're going to become a naysayer.
Right. And that's the whole idea of Weight Watchers. You go with people and you get that energy, that vibes come from the other people.
Yeah, we talked about when I was in cross country, you run in packs in cross country, because when you get tired, someone else is feeling good.
Right.
The way running works is you never really feel that good, but but there's periods of time, sometimes we feel a little bit better, and you drag the pack then.
Sure, yep.
So it works out really good.
One of those win-win situations.
Yep. Number 4, simple, you know, remove temptation. And that's what people talk about, like the when you're trying to do a diet, the struggle is at the store, isn't it? I mean, you don't want to buy stuff and bring it home.
Once it's home, man, it's going down.
So we are going to talk about a tool here, though, too. If any of you guys are a fan of Shark Tank, this is on Shark Tank. So this is called Kitchen Safe. And I believe this one, there's two sizes. There's one that's about this height, and there's this one that's the full height here. And
can you see that pretty good on the camera?
Yeah, right? And they all the same circumference or width and height.
Yeah, circumference is circles.
No, that's right.
We're talking like, you know, the size this way.
They're the same size this way on all of them. So, but how this works is it's got a little timer on here. I'm going to see if we can show this or not.
Yeah. This is really a cool device.
Well, actually, let me first back this up here, Brad, because you...
I was playing with it.
Yeah, you were, and you put it all the way up to 3 hours.
Well, you know, that was my goal. It was 3 hours for what I was thinking about.
Okay, I'm going to put it at 1 minute.
People are really interested. So what
you do is you push on this knob, and you hold it down, and you spin it. And right now there's 1 minute on there. I'm going to put 2 minutes on there.
So what do you do with 1 minute or 2 minutes or... 2 hours or whatever you set it for.
So now, I'll talk about that in just a second, because now the timer's going down, and now these little slots come out. And that you know, if it was on there, it would be
right.
Locked in place.
Right. I don't think those are slots. I think they go into the
they
slots.
They go into the slots.
The little fingers.
The little tabs. The little tabs go out. Mm-hmm. So what happens is you want to set this at a time where your willpower is really good. And like... For me, at night is probably when my willpower is the least.
But I don't. We got to tell them what we're doing here. I think they're.
Oh, you're gonna put food in there. Or
yeah.
Something.
So if you got the M&Ms that Bob and I are really fond of, Bob more so than I, and you open these up and you have some and you say I gotta save the rest for tomorrow. If it's at my house,
they're gone.
They're gone by before I go to bed.
Yeah. And the same with chips. You know, anything that you know. I guess you could probably put a. I don't know. Could you put a bottle of wine in there?
Yeah, well, you certainly put a few beers in there.
Yeah.
But so, drop them in there, put that on.
Put this in place, set the timer for, like I said, you can set it for 12 hours. You can set it up to 10 days.
Okay.
So, and you lock it, and then, it, you know, when it comes off, you can have your treat if it's on the weekend or whenever you want
to
have it.
And there's no way to bypass it.
No bypass. Someone said, you can push on these tabs. You can't push on these tabs.
Well, you could take a sledgehammer
the tabs,
and break
though.
It.
Yeah. Yeah, you could. Yep, there's that way. So just one funny story, you know, you read through the questions on the reviews, and someone said, what happens if my son puts a cat in there? And so the responses are, maybe you should go get a psychological evaluation of your son. So,
yeah, don't
but
put
people
a,
said you could drill holes in there.
Oh, yeah. You could feed it somehow.
You could feed it. So. The other thing is someone took this, and they would set it up like this, so that when the timer goes off, it would fall off like this, and they could use it to feed their cat. They put the food in there.
Yeah, so, that's a really good idea.
Yeah. They do have those, though. You know, they have
self-feeders.
Yeah,
self-feeders. But this would be two in one, two birds with one stone.
That's right.
Two cats with one stone.
All right, we're moving on. So you're gonna remove temptation, and that's one way to do it.
Yeah. It just went in.
It just went in.
Wow.
See, 2 minutes.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah. There it fell off. Yeah. Yeah. You got that.
Thanks, Bob.
So, all right, number five, you want to decrease the stress in your life. More stress you have, the less willpower you have.
Right.
And one thing to decrease stress, you got to decrease the amount of commitments you have in life.
Sure.
You got to learn to say no, Brad.
Right. Exactly, Bob.
Nix.
This
no,
is where
nine.
That compartmentalizing your life.
Right.
Yep.
Yep.
There's been books written on that.
Yep. All right, number six, reward yourself later. Use this technique. And this is what I use with the M&Ms, Brad. I don't eat sweets all week.
Yep.
I have no problem bypassing the donuts, but I'm like, I better get my M&Ms on the weekend, though, because I'm giving this up for a reason.
Right.
So.
Yeah, and there's nothing wrong. You know, moderation is the key.
Right, right, mm-hmm. Exactly. And number seven, you want to expend your willpower on the most important stuff. So a lot of times... you know, in the morning I have the most, that's when I exercise, because mm-hmm. I think that's probably one of the most important things for me to do.
Yep, get it out of the way when you...
I mean, if something else is more important for you to do in the mornings, pick, you know, use that time if you have to want to get your best work done. So,
yep.
So did this help you, Brad?
Oh, yeah. Really, I mean, you know, these are nice. You know, I don't think there's anything new except for this for most people. But to get those reminders and
yeah, you know. Exactly, of how to kind of run your life, because we like to tell you how to run your life.
So. Yeah.
All right. Thanks for watching.